Nizamba TRS MP Kavita, during her interview to a English daily, the Indian Express, on 20th July 2014, has passed certain anti-national and deliberate remarks questioning the sovereignty and territorial integrity of India. She has passed a comment saying that Jammu and Kashmir and Telangana are not parts of India, and India after independence has forcibly annexed the same, and further that some parts of Jammu and Kashmir are not parts of India, and we have to come out clear on it, and we have to redraw the international lines and move on, which are against the Article 1 and 3 of Indian Constitution. And the TRS MP Kavita, who is a elected MP of Parliament, has to go under Article 99 of Indian Constitution, promising to uphold the Constitution of India and safeguard the sovereignty and integrity of India. She has violated Article 1, 3 and 99 of Indian Constitution. And further, she has belittled the sacrifice of thousands of soldiers who have sacrificed their life in safeguarding the international borders, and further the sacrifice of the freedom fighters, native Telanganites, who have fought against the draconian rule of Nizams and atrocities of Rajakars. It was their wish to exceed princely state of Hyderabad into Union of India, and the Nizam was planning to exceed the same to Pakistan, and the whole remarks are deliberate and against the Constitution and anti-national, which amounts to sedition. And I have filed a case of against TRS MP Kavita under sedition charges before the 7th Additional Chief Court of Order Magistrate on 30th of July. And yesterday the court has taken up the case, and after hearing has ordered the police Madana Page to register the sedition case against TRS MP Kavita and investigate and report by 11-9-2015.
మీరుంటారా అండి అక్కడ మీరు వెళ్తారా